Ladies and gentlemen, before we get to our main event, WFC would like to thank all the sponsors that make this possible, including Joey Gilbert and Associates, Knockout Artist Clothing, Kickskin, Marcello Rossani Photography, Mark U. Biz, and Adamant Clothing, as well as the Montlou Resort Casino and Spa. And now, without further ado, are you ready for the main event? WFC would like to recognize our ISCA representatives for the evening, our Nevada State Director Ralph Cook and President Corey Schaefer, timekeeper Terry Strundad and scorekeeper Rebecca Ija. Also, our judges courtside are Randy Pertain, Hal Morgan, and Gary Great. Ladies and gentlemen, the main event of the evening is scheduled for three rounds at 3 minutes each in the World Fighting Championship 215-pound division. Are you ready? Starting off with the blue corner, standing at 6'3" tall, a 213-pounder with an amateur record of 3 wins, 1 loss, fighting independently out of Portland, Oregon, Jarod Bam Bam Christiansen. And fighting out of the red corner, standing 5'10" tall, 213 pounds, with an amateur record of 3 wins, 0 losses, fighting out of the Collective Combat Academy, Sacramento, California, Matt Brumer. Your referee for the main event in charge is David Shirley.
All right, guys, with the rules in the back, I said between good fight, touch love, now come on, right back.
Thank you.
8 seconds in round one. Winner by tap out. Kickskin is giving away a shirt to the fighter who submits their opponent, so Matt Brumer received a Kickskin t-shirt thanks to his submission. Join now with Matt Brumer. Matt, fantastic job out there, sir.
Thank you.
Hey, real quick, just wanted to talk a little bit about you had to put on weight to get into this fight tonight.
Yeah, I usually fight at 185, so I had to come up a little bit for this one, so we're good though. We go hard in our gym every day, so everyone at CCA,
and let's talk a little bit. You actually hold a belt?
Yeah, Rebel Fighter, 185.
Fantastic. Anybody would like to thank tonight?
My team, Eddie, Dan, my trainers, everyone at CCA that came to support us. I love you guys. Thank you.
There it is. One more round of applause. The winner of the main event, Matt Brumer. Thank you all for coming out to WFC 7 here at the beautiful All Blue Resort Casino and Spa. Hopefully we'll see each and every one of you at the pool party. Immediately following this event, remember you get in free with your ticket stub or wristband. WFC comes back to Lake Tahoe soon, so make sure to log on their website for more information. Thank you all and good night. You've seen it in the news. Presidential smoke, presidential rolling. Porsche 911, picture me rolling. Champagne, OG Kushaholic, put that in your phone.